On this vote, the ayes are 50, the nays are 48. The nomination of Brett M. Kavanaugh of Maryland to be an Associate Justice of the Supreme Court of the United States is confirmed.
美国最高法院大法官提名人卡瓦纳虽然面临一连串的性侵指控，但参议院于美国时间周六仍以50票对48票通过他的任命案。由于美国大法官不但是终身职，而且位高权重，更由于卡瓦纳出任大法官后，最高法院将长期偏向保守风格，对共和党主张的永枪、反堕胎、反移民等议题有利，因此最开心的人当然是他喽！一个赞不够，一定要两个赞呐、啊、
！And in this case, I think he's going to be a great, great Supreme Court justice for many years. It's a very exciting time.
无三队的卡瓦纳学经历巨优，出身白人精英家庭，几乎一路就已成为大法官而被法官母亲培养。他的任命案一直被看好，直到出现了他。
Dr. Ford, with what degree of certainty do you believe Brett Kavanaugh assaulted you?
100%.
福特教授指控30多年前，卡瓦纳与同学在酒后性侵他。
If every American who drinks beer, or every American who drank beer in high school, is suddenly presumed guilty of sexual assault, we'll be in an ugly new place in this country. I never committed sexual assault.
经过激烈攻防，拥有任命投票权的参议院，共和党发挥席次优势。通过卡瓦纳的任命案，未免夜长梦多，卡瓦纳也立刻宣誓就职。
A vote to confirm Judge Kavanaugh today is also a vote to send a clear message about what the Senate is. This is an institution where the evidence and the facts matter. This is an institution where the evidence and the facts matter.
落败的民主党则呼吁美国民众在11月初的其中选举用选票教训共和党。
I understand. I share the deep anguish that millions of Americans are experiencing today. But I say to you, my fellow Americans, there is one answer. Vote.
不过，场外抗议人士虽然很多，抗议情绪虽然很激昂，在美国整体向保守倾斜的政治风气中，是否能表现在选票上，仍是未知数。国际东新综合外电报道。